want a Twinkie.
All right, dear.
Hold on, Mrs. Cartman. There are going to be some rule changes around here, Eric. First of all, no video games until chores are done.
Eric, do you short? Eric.
I'm serious. Let's put down the video game and go to the kitchen.
No thanks, I'd rather not.
Right, then I'm going.
No thanks, I'd rather not.
Have to take it.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Come on. This video game is going right here on the counter until we've done some chores. Now, first thing we're going to do is make your bed. Eric, no. This is not acceptable.
Stop trying to bogart my Xbox, you fat bitch.
All right, that's it. You're going to time out.
Time out?
Whenever you are naughty, Eric, you are going to sit on this stool for 5 minutes.
And what exactly keeps me on the stool?
It's the timeout stool. You can't get down until the time is up.
Oh! Whoa,
how did I do that?
Eric, you have to stay in timeout.
No.
Come on, you don't have a choice.
All right, seriously, you're starting to piss me off now.
Eric, you need to listen to me. This is very important. I'm getting down to eye level with Eric so that I can talk to him on his level. Eric, you need to understand why you're being punished, all right?
I'm just gonna get down as soon as you move.
Well then, I'll just have to stand right here.